Yeah, it's up to you throughout your whole life to be a good person. Now, you gotta be honest, true to yourself and others, and you gotta learn. Life is a learning experience for everybody. So, if you keep the format of a good person throughout your whole life, and learn on top of that, you'll be very successful, and if you're honest and true too. So, I admire hard workers because I'm a hard worker myself, and I admire people who copy the good things of other people. But if you can create good things on your own individual intelligence, then that's even better. So life and love has such an intertwining of itself, and you'll learn on top of that how to deal, how to cope, how to act, how to do a lot of things. I mean a lot of things. And the way it is the way it is too, I don't know, I don't know about the afterlife, because nobody come back to tell me the way it is in the afterlife. So you really don't know, but if you have faith and trust in God, He'll see you through, like my dad always said, He'll see you through. And, like I learned a lot off of how people treat me too. The way people treat you can reflect on your mind, and it can teach you how to act at the next situation or episode happens to you. It's so true. But be a good person. Strive. Strive for the good person. Because God is with the good people. Remember that God is the most ultimate. God is the most ultimate. I'll say it again. The most ultimate thing in all creation of this universe or any other universe. You got that. So if you're good, you're on God's side. If you're not good, well, you're going to be neglected not only by people, but you may be neglected a little bit more from God, because God is with the good people, right? So, you want to be good. Good with a Trinity. Because, the Bible ain't all wrong. It ain't all wrong. It may have some things in it. It's quite misunderstandable. Something that's misunderstandable isn't necessarily wrong. If you, basically be down to earth, help one another, Be nice, be kind. Don't do no violence. No violence. Don't try to be, show off. Don't try to show off all the time. Try to be, stick out in the crowd and everything like that. It's better to be a wallflower and a good person than it is to be a show-off and an asshole devil. So, I'm going to play some of my music on a cassette, and we'll see how it sounds. I am somewhat in the show. I'm somewhat in the show business, so I make money doing this. Like a night in the forest, like a mountain to springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me. Let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside you. Let me always be with you. Come let me love.
You and me,
I'm just a jealous guy. Sorry that I made you cry. Oh no, I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. Watch out, I'm just a jealous guy. Look out, baby, I'm just a jealous guy. Okay, here's a little song I wrote. Don't forget the fools who love you. Don't forget the fools who won't be true to you, to you, and only you. Do I have to waste my be a good person. The whole way through your life. Because I try. I try very hard. I don't mind saying I'm a good person.
Was a working girl. North of Hitchburg, well. In the USA. And if she could only hear me, this is what I'd say. Honey pie, you're making me crazy. I'm in love but I'm lazy. Don't please come home. My position is tragic.
come to me the magic of your Hollywood songs. You became a legend of the silver screen. Now the thought of me, it makes me weak in the knee. Oh, honey, honey, you're making me frantic. Shall cross the Atlantic where you belong. Honey pie, my position is tragic. Come to me the magic of your Hollywood song. Will the wind that blew your boat across the sea and send her sailing back to me? Oh, honey pie, you're making me crazy. I'm in love and I'm lazy. Oh, please come home. Why don't you come back to me? The long and winding road that leads to your door will never disappear. I've seen that road before. It always leads me to your door. The wild and windy night that the rain washed away has left a cold tear. Crying for the day. Why leave me standing here? Let me know the way. Many times I've been alone, and many times I've cried. Anyway, you'll never know. Many ways I've tried, but still they lead me back to the long, winding road. You left me standing here, long, long time.
Job or got the sack,
Monday morning, turning back, yellow slowly to snow in the window. But oh, that magic feeling, nowhere to go. Oh, that magic feeling, nowhere to go. I never give you my number. I only give you my soul.